call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Oh, hi there, Jason. I just was wondering, why haven't you called me, Jason? I've been waiting a year and a half for you to call me, and, I really just don't understand why you can't just pick up the phone and call me. What's the big fucking deal? Look, I know you have a girlfriend that you're fooling around with or whatever, okay? But I mean, Jason, we were together for 4 months. I mean, that should be special enough for you to want to continue to have a friendship with me, at least over the years. I mean, it was so special, those 4 months. Don't you remember? It's all I think about. And I can't sleep that well at night, even after a year and a half, because I just have all these dreams that you're in bed touching me, when really, you're just in bed touching her, all over her boobies, and her vagina. And I want my vagina touched, and I want my boobies touched. This is ridiculous, Jason. And I just don't know why you left. Okay, here's the deal. I'm gonna give you 5 more months to call me, okay? And by the way, thanks for changing your number, Jason. You know, I didn't change my number. You can reach me whenever you want, but wow, like, why would you change your number like that? I mean, what do you think I am, a stalker? Anyways, really, baby, I just want to be close with you. I love you. I love you, Jason. Please come back to me. I've been waiting for a year and a half. I love you.